I knew to my sorrow, often and often, if not always, that I loved her against reason, against promise, against peace, against hope, against happiness, against all discouragement that could be. Once for all, I loved her none the less because I knew it, and it had no more influence in restraining me than if I had devoutly believed her to be human perfection.